And this is the lake at the back of site 57. And looking back up to the campsite.